tonight. Her name is Lady Tania Michaels. You may have met her in passing. You just wave your hand. She's in the back there. Beautiful lady. I just want to tell you a beautiful love story about her. She went through kidney failure and had to get one of her kidneys transplants. Am I correct? She needed a transplant. And she was going through a whole lot, and I mean, we were praying for her, really, really nervous, and they looked through a bunch of different kidneys, and the one that matched her the best, believe it or not, was the person who was most true and dear to her, which was her husband. And he gave up one of his own organs to give to his wife, who sits before you today. Through that process, she had to go on what is called dialysis. Many of us may have heard of family has had to go through dialysis. But it was a painful process and procedure for her. But with the strength of the Lord and through much prayer and through grace, she was able to come through that process. And now it's her heart's desire to touch other people who have to go through dialysis. And she is the face of Dialysis Restored. That is her tagline, that's her phrase, that's her MO, that's what she does. She wants to let people know, if you're going through dialysis, you can make it, you're gonna be okay. And I know many of us know in our community, we've seen people go through dialysis, but she's somebody who's come through it. She's still standing and she's here. And the love that her family has had towards her and the love that you have all had towards her today with giving part of your ticket sales to her charity, it's commendable. So I'm going to thank you all for coming out today, and I want to thank my god sister Tania Michaels for her strength. This next song is my next single, and I got to direct the video. Check it out. It's called Love Is You. Dedicate this song to my mom.
What's your definition of it? How's it make you feel? Tell me what you'd say, the truth that makes it real. Oh, kings and queens, philosophers that try so hard to find. Tell me what it means to you, dear, never mind. See, love is kind when the world is cold. Love stays strong when the fight gets old. Love's a shoulder to lean on. Love is you. Love's like the water when the well runs dry. Quench my thirst, keep me alive. Just need one sip, baby. Love is you. Ah, yeah. Love is you. Love is you. Love is you. Is it possible there is a kiss that's so divine? Or am I just a fool? Is it all in my mind? Nah. Is there something chemical a scientist might say? Well, love must be a drug to make me feel this way. Oh, cause love's my permission to be who I am. No inhibitions, cause you understand. Freedom to breathe out. Baby, love is you. Love's like that kiss when the sun goes down. Holds me tight when no one's around. Love's when I wanna hold on to you. Love is 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 kind and makes me stronger. I don't have to look no longer. You're the one I cling to. Love is you. When the chips are down, love will stick around. Oh, I'm so glad I found love is you. As much as I try to clarify, love's quite simple, he's just my guy. The perfect definition. Love is you. 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 Love is you.
you all. Good night.